learn, heal, and transform. On the journey of spirituality, otherwise also at various point of time, we all wish to do something unique in our life. We all wish to create a magic in our life by healing on ourselves. Reiki is one such beautiful medium. It is a medium which brings us to heal ourselves within our own journey. There was a time when people would hide all the symbols and spiritual scripting would be hidden from us. And we would never be able to come to know how we can actually contact our inner beings and be able to reach out to our higher self for a great learning and then healing at our own level. We have passed that area and we have actually moved away. For a very long time, I personally actually thought that all this cannot be learned. All this is not reachable as it should be. But over a period of time, I realized Reiki is such a beautiful medium which can come to you as a blessing. They say that when you are in a form, on a path of healing, the master appears. Similarly, Reiki comes to you at that very beautiful time when you actually want to heal your own journey. So earlier I used to think Reiki can only be done at one-to-one level. You have to be in present with me to take it Reiki, and then I do Reiki teaching and then I do Reiki healing with you. But as I said, over a long period of time, I realized Reiki can be done on learned and as well as performed both on the media. And the results are phenomenal. In fact, they are better than the results which we can actually achieve in person. So why is it that Reiki can be done online? It's because today we all are sitting in a place where the conditions are not very congenial to be in presence of each other, and it's all about energy. So if we are talking about energy, it can actually be transformed from one place to another at any distance, at any place. If we can heal our past through Reiki, why can't we heal our present and future through Reiki? Why can't we just do Reiki as one-on-one? Isn't that beautiful? So you really do not have to restrict your sphere for it. Why do I only teach level one and two? Very simple. After many years of Reiki practices and then going through multiple teachers and gurus, I have realized it is very, very important to learn the Reiki in a most beautiful and a level wherein you process one after the other. When we start driving the car, we do not put the car into the first gear. We always start driving the car while putting it into the first gear and then moving on to the second, third, fourth, and fifth. We do not start the car at the first gear and move on to the fifth immediately and start driving fastly. That would amount to killing your own self and then ruining your own vehicle and your own strength. Similarly, Reiki should actually be practiced for various level at various times. I believe there has to be a perfect module and a medium, and then it should be followed in a perfect protocol. Hence, I feel that the vibrational shift physically, mentally, emotionally, and energetically should be taken one at a time. Some people eat one or two morsels. They eat one or two breads in their food. Some people like to eat 5 to 6 breads. Some people feel the vibrations and the energy at a very faster and a higher level. Few take a little bit more months to do it. Similarly, when we run through the complete thing and rush to it, it takes a longer time. So to heal and balance the energy, bring it to that level, it is always advisable to go one step at a time. Because it is all about vibrational healings. It is all about beautiful healings and lovely insights. Okay, the training is for anyone. It can be for you, it can be for people who are, even a 10 years old kid can do the healing. I myself was 10 when I started healing, and it came to me as a blessings because attunement was given to me at that time, and I started healing and touching people and healing people when I was barely 10. And by the time I grew up, I became an expert. So similarly, even a 10 years old child can do Reiki. It is all about intention. It is all about energy. You do not need any formal qualification to do it. You do not need any certifications to be a trained healer and to be a trained teacher later, if you complete all the levels. In level one, I will be teaching a history of Reiki, explaining the modality completely, attuning you, and then asking you to use the Reiki at the minutest and the miniature level, so that it flows from you, even if you are not sitting down to do it. There are times when we are in a place where we cannot sit down and draw the patterns. I want you to work on the energy level, and energetically, I would be teaching you to do this at level one. So it is a deeper, deeper level. In level two, you will learn how to perform Reiki with three symbols, and not only on yourself, but it will be on the complete house, your objects, you can do various kind of cleansings and clearings of a person, even animals and crystals. You can raise up the energy of your tarot card. You can actually get into doing it at a very, very detailed level. I will be supporting you all through. I would be right next to you, giving you tips and guiding you how to energize and raise it up to the next level. Do consider joining me on my Reiki workshop. I can assure you that you will definitely receive marvelous results, and you will be part of a great journey of being spiritually high. Buddha bless.